there's Lenin. Just like at the VDNH in Moscow.
Indeed. But this statue was erected not by simple workmen, but by robots.
Locked. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I...
Lack of the ability to unlock doors. You're like a broken record, you know that? I'll deal with it.
Are you ever gonna give it a rest?
This room contains the Hawk Terminal, but the security system locked the door when the emergency protocol was activated, preventing unauthorized access.
Hey, Charles, how come shock can go through polymer?
Hey,
Avalon. Sweet. Okay, what do we have here?
Are you planning to disable the Hawk? It isn't responsible for opening the VDNH's doors, you know.
Well, I gotta do something, okay? I'll start with the Hawk. It's the Hawk's service button. What does it do?
It will cause the Hawk to land so it can be serviced by a technician.
How long will it stay there for?
If it fails to make contact with a technician, not long. What are you planning?
I'm gonna take a ride on the Hawk and get a better view of the place. Maybe I'll see something. What should I do? Hang on to this handle or something?
Hold on tight. Hawks are not designed to be ridden.
Maybe I can slide down a cable.
Interesting fact. From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
A bird's eye view? Shit, would you look at that? It's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's freaking adorable.
Watch out!
Bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization. Major Nichayev, codename P3.
It's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's freaking adorable.
attention. Civilian robot.
You tell me, Major. You have far more experience with combat robots than I do.